Hello students, good morning. Once again I welcome you in class 6 English. After a long time we are getting together. Now students, now the term 1 syllabus is going on. Our term 1 syllabus chapter is chapter 4 to chapter 7. Right? That chapter 4 I had already taught you. Now this is the chapter 5. Chapter 4 to chapter 7 and one poem. This is your term 1 syllabus. Now, this is our new unit and the unit name is people. Now you have a question. Sir, what do you mean by the people? Right? Here, in this unit, you have to learn about the different faculties or a person who got great achievements during his lifespan. Those people we have to learn from this chapter. Now this is the unit number chapter number 5, a view from the top. Now a view from the top, this chapter is related to the life of Bachendri Pal, and I hope all of you know that who is Bachendri Pal, that she is the first woman who climbed the Mount Everest. Now, a view from the top, it is the two lady that I know about it, two ladies. One is Arunima Sinha, who is physically handicapped. It means her leg is not proper leg, is not original leg. It is, her leg is a prosthetic leg. Prosthetic leg means what? That her leg is made from the plastic material, that is known as prosthetic leg. And she climbed the Mount Everest, though she got lots of trouble. And she is, it means Arunima, sorry, Bachendri Pal, who is Arunima Sinha's teacher. Now, in this chapter, I taught you about Bachendri Pal. Now, in this chapter is what? That there is a one interview that a newspaper, or we all know that news readers or newspaper or the media person who take the interview, right? In this chapter there is a, not exactly the chapter, but there is a question answer in this chapter we have to learn. It means it is a type of an interview that I taught you. Now, before I will start the chapter, first of all, I will give you objectives of the chapters. Now, first objective is what? That to familiarize with the conversational style of writing. Now, you have a question. What do you mean by the conversational? It means formal. Formal style of writing. That in this chapter, you will learn that there is a formal writing, there is a no using of the bombastic word, very formal, that you can easily understand the words, right? Formal way, she introduced her experience and her achievement. Second thing, to know the importance of chasing dreams no matter what. Now it is a very important line. Now according to you, or according to me, according to me, what is a dream? According to me means, dream is not that when we are sleeping at night time or a daytime and we can see it. This is not dream. Dream means what? That what you have to think in your mind and you can achieve it, that is your dream. That you will learn in your 7th class chapter, that was Abdul Kalam says, it means he was delivered one speech, and upon in his speech he said that what is a dream, that each and every person who has a dream, right, he want to fulfill his or her dream, but before we have to complete the dream, we have to following 4 steps that I will teach you the next year. But here says that to know the importance of the chasing dreams is no matter what, whatever the circumstances, whatever the odds, whatever the problems come, sorry, came in your life, but you should focus on your dream, whatever the problems, whosoever, right? Whatever the matters, but you should complete your dream, and you should know about your importance of your dream also. Because if you don't know about your importance of your dream, it means you will not change your dream. And if you want to change your dream, you should know the importance of your dream. Third one, to comprehend the importance of putting forth appropriate questions. When we are asking the questions, right, to another person, that time we should ask appropriate manner, right, the questionnaire. Because to comprehend the importance of the putting forth, because it is one type of comprehension. So we have to comprehend the question, we have to make the list of the questions. Now in this chapter you will see that which types of the questions, what is the language the person use in his question, right? And how is he asking the question to Bachendri Pal? You will learn these things in this chapter.